Okay, hi everybody. Welcome to the segment of our life which is called
the vlog segment.
No, which is called getting the nursery ready. So from today we officially start work on our nursery. We wanted to show you guys the entire process, not literally entire process because it's going to be days and days. We want to show you how we transformed this room, which used to be usko cycle rack mein tha once upon a time. Cycles are gone, thank God. But now, new curtains ko lagi measurements line dayaunde huncha. We're getting the room painted one more time, getting everything out. Furniture ko lagi hamro Iqbal dai, the one who made all our furniture in the house, is also gonna start coming from today. So we're excited. Let's go. So let me show you how this place looks right now. So yo sabai chai hamlai kati maya garera sabai janale pathai dinu bhayeko, a lot of the baby stuff. Some that we've ordered, some that well-wishers and fans and followers and a lot of stores sent for us for our baby. So you say actually, it's our grand floor, muni floor ko living room. I know. Aba yo sabai chiz yaha bata niskincha aaja. The walls are gonna get painted. And yeah, so we are so excited to start. Baby, are you excited? Can I see enthusiastic face? All right, let's do this. Baby, too many things. What to do?
Let's just sell the treadmill.
No. Treadmill is not an issue
That will solve a lot of problems in the house.
Baby, treadmill is not an issue.
The treadmill is the biggest issue.
I don't want to discuss treadmill right now. Let's figure this out. All the major stuff we've moved. Now, minor stuff is left, baby. Hey, we did good, yeah?
The most major stuff is the treadmill. We should sell it.
No. Just take everything, Yako, and bring it to the dining table right now.
Yes, brother.
Paint go down, wow.
Oh.
Ekshin la, saman khali gardai chu. Iqbal dai.
Hajur, namaskar.
Ke chha dai, khabar?
Thik chha, hajur.
Ready hununcha?
Ha, ready.
La, aunu bhitra. So mero chai pregnant bhako fayda ke ho bhane maile kehi uchalnu pardaina haina sabai camera line khichera basne ananda. So for now, this is what our living room ko saman ko display looks like in the kitchen dining area. Bhitra ko saman haru pani sabai guest room ma chha. We'll figure this out later. So finally, the room is empty now. Aaja bata paint ko kaam suru huncha. So excited to get the nursery started. यो चारवटा बनाउने हो के यो वाला त्यो र त्यो भित्रको सेतो परेन यो बाहिरको वाला चाहिँ यही ठ्याक्क नाकमा लिनु त
Thank you.
एक बार आए
हजुर
के भन्दैछ त यो
दराजमा रहेछ
कति दिन लाग्छ अब
दुई चार दिन लाग्छ अब
सबै गर्नु क्रिप देखाइदिउँ न त अलिकति आइम सरी गाइस अलिकति अलिकति फोर टाइपको छ अहिले कान्ट वेट टु सो द फाइनल प्रडक्ट विथ यु गाइस दिज आर द ड्रोर्स ल दाइ दामी बनाउनु है खतरा दामी सो अब फर्निचरको लगभग हामी एन्डतिर आइपुग्यौँ होइन खै लेट मी शो द क्रिप क्यान यू मुभ एक्सक्युज मी क्यान यू मुभ इट थ्याङ्क्स सो नर्सरीमा जानेवाला क्रिप
हो
सो नाइस यो चाहिँ हाम्रो बेडरुममा इट्स गोइङ टु बी अट्याच टु आवर बेड बाबाले निकाल त क्रिपको साइड यसरी निस्केर इट्स गोइङ टु बी अट्याच टु द बेड सो प्रिटी अब आज भित्र लैजाने हो दाइ सक्यो अब काम
सक्यो
लगौँ न त भित्र अब यो सबै मेरो तर्फबाट गिफ्ट हो सबभन्दा खतरा
कुरा
बत्ती बलेपछि झन् बबाल देख्छु लाइक hard work and decorating the space with so much love and warmth and everything that we got our baby's nursery is finally ready and we can't wait to show it to you guys we as in me and Aisha behind the camera so this is a very special place in this home and we're so excited to share it with you we've made it with love so come on let's go see our baby's nursery let's go यहाँहरूले हेरिहाल्नुभयो अलिकति छजलको हाम्रो नर्सरीको एन्ड यु क्यान सी अम कस्तो म स्माइल गरिरहेको छु बिकज दिस इज माई फेभरेट रुम इन द हाउस सो फर्स्टमा मैले यहाँलाई के जानकारी दिन खोजेँ भने एभ्रिथिङ प्रिटी मच एभ्रिथिङ इन दिस रुम इज कस्टम मेड सो लेट्स स्टार्ट बाई टकिङ अबाउट सम अफ द थिङ्स इन द रुम फर्स्ट अफ अल यो सानो लिटल डिस्प्ले देखिहाल्नुभयो सो हामीले हाम्रो भिडियो पनि यदि यहाँले हेर्नुभएको छ हाउ टु टेक केयर अफ न्यू बोर्न भने विभ मेन्सन्ड कि मास्कहरू सेनिटाइजर्सहरू चाहिँ यसरी आफ्नो गेस्टहरूलाई घरमा आउने बेलामा पनि ह्यान्डी अभाइलेबल राखिदिनुहोस् भनेर सो द्याट इज वाट विभ डन हियर कोठामा छिर्ने बित्तिकै देयर इज अ लिटल डस्टबिन एन्ड देयर इज अ लिटल लन्ड्री ब्याग जुन आई रियली वान्ट टु शो यु दिस इज अ लिटल लन्ड्री ब्याग फर आवर बेबी because bachako luga dhunako lagi chai malai yo esto cute lagyo haina. So this is where we'll be putting a lot of hamro baby ko luga dhunako lagi dustin bhayalyo. So let me show you this interesting part of this room. So first of all chai this little crown ra yo jun decoration jasto gareko yo chai hamlai Pinterest artcore ma you can also get it made for yourself. So Shreya sang chai I pretty much discuss everything with her. So I wanted something like this. And this was your hamro electrician dai lai bolaera bachati halera hamle lai pretty banaidiyum haina. Okay, so your crib ko kura garum yo chai hamle custom made nai banaeko obviously Pinterest bata dheri ideas har liera. So yo chai move hudaina, this is going to be in the nursery. So nursery ma hamro plan chai ke ho bhane to leave our baby here during the day. So yadi visitors haru aunu huncha koi aunu huncha bhane, so it's a comfortable big crib pachi samma pani. So pachi hamro baby afnai anusar eklai sutna sakne bhayeke pachi pani I think this will be handy. Tara अहिलेको लागि चाहिँ लेट मी शो यु इनसाइड हियर. यहाँनिर सानो अर्को यस्तो कट छ विच विल प्रब्ली पुट इनसाइड हियर नै वेन वी पुट द बेबी इनसाइड हियर. सो यसको लागि चाहिँ हामीले कस्टम मेड कट बम्पर्सहरू राखेका छौँ. तर वान थिङ यु गाइज निड टु मेक स्योर, हामीले पहिला पनि भनेको थियौँ कि क्रिपभित्र चाहिँ अरू केही पनि प्रकारको टोइजहरू ब्लाङ्केट्सहरू थ्रोजहरू एकदम क्युट क्युट लागेर सामानहरू केही पनि नराख्नु. किप इट भेरी एयरी एन्ड यो आइडिया चाहिँ अहिलेको लागि चाहिँ यो डेकोरेटिभ पिस जस्तो हो होइन. तर यसलाई चाहिँ द प्लान इज टु युज इट एज अ झुल इज वेल. सो वेन आर बेबी इज इन हियर मच्छर सच्छर हुन त अब खासै मच्छरको समय जाला होइन बाई द टाइम आई डेलिभर बट स्टिल. सो त्यो राखेर पनि हामीले यसलाई यसरी बनाएको हो. सो दिस इज द क्रिप सेक्सन. नाउ लेट्स कम दिस साइड. दिस इज हाम्रो डाइपर चेन्जिङ स्टेसन. सो यो चाहिँ ठ्याक्क हाइट मिलाएर यसरी बनाउँदाखेरि चाहिँ वाट आई फेल्ट इट इज गोइङ टु बी भेरी भेरी इजी भेरी भेरी ह्यान्डी डाइपर चेन्ज गर्नको लागि. सो यो घरहरू अब म तपाईँलाई देखाउँछु होइन. सो हाम्रो फर्स्ट ड्रयरमा इफ यु कम एन्ड टेक अ लुक. सो हामीले यो ड्रयर चाहिँ कसरी बनाएको छौँ भने बेबीको सबै नेपकिन्सहरू टावल्सहरू एभ्रिथिङ इज इन द फर्स्ट ड्रयर हियर. सेकेन्ड ड्रयरमा बेबीलाई चाहिने स्वडल्सहरूदेखि लिएर म्याक्सिमम् जति पनि चाहिन सक्छ इट्स हियर. थर्डमा वी ह्याभ उसको लागि टोपीहरू मजाको अल डिफ्रेन्ट काइन्ड अफ टोपिज राखेर हामीले मिलाएका छौँ. त्यसपछि फोर्थमा यहाँ वी ह्याभ अल द बिट्स. सो ह्यान्डी होस् भनेर यु नो एनिथिङ यु निड टक्क घरलाई खोले निकालिहाल्यो. फिफ्थमा वी ह्याभ डाइपर्स न्युबोर्न डाइपर्स सबै रेडी गरेर राखेका छौँ यहाँ एन्ड देन सम वाइप्स इज वेल. सिक्स्थमा वी ह्याभ सक्स एन्ड मिटन्स द्याट वी निड. त्यसपछि भित्र यहाँनिर देयर सम मोर ब्ल्याङ्केट्स यहाँनिर अब यो चाहिँ अहिले नै नचाहिएला तर न्युबोर्न photo shoot is a must which I will do. So this could like there's a lot of cute hair bands and stuff. And then I just want to let you know that a lot of these things are sent to us by our well wishers and fans and all these stores who've given us so much love. So your drawer say I think it's going to be very very handy since this is our changing station right here. So este gadi aba aru ghar ma hamle ke rakheka chhau ta second ghar I'm going to show you. यहाँ चाहिँ के छ भने जुन हामीले बेबीको यहाँनिर मैले अघि पनि देखाएँ तपाईँलाई कट बम्पर्सहरू अनि बेबीको यो नापेर म्याट्रेसहरू बनाएका छौँ. सो त्यसको डिफ्रेन्ट तन्नाहरू म्याट्रेस कभरहरू राखेको छु यहाँ. त्यसपछि यहाँ थर्ड वान चाहिँ देयर सम मोर ब्ल्याङ्केट्स बच्चाको लागि ब्ल्याङ्केट्सहरू सिरकहरू अब विन्टर पनि आउँदैछ सो त्यो अनुसारले ह्यान्डी. अनि अब लास्ट ड्रयर आइम गोइङ टु सो यु. लास्ट ड्रयरमा चाहिँ बेसिकली इट्स अ लट अफ टोइज एन्ड स्टफ हियर एन्ड देयर. अलिक अर्गनाइज छैन यो ड्रयर चाहिँ अहिले होइन तर बिस्तारै गरौँला. सो यहाँ चाहिँ अब बेबीको इ नेल किटहरू भयो होइन वाट एभर पिपल अफ सेन्टर्स भने नि मैले त्यस्तै गरी उसको हेयर ब्रस एन्ड कोम छ. देयर सम टोइज सम मोर टोइज ग्रुमिङ सेट. सो अल दिस थिङ्स द्याट द बेबी माइट निड यो ड्रयरमा छ. यसमा के छ भने अ लट अफ डाइपर्स म्याक्सिमम डाइपर्स सम डाइपर ब्याग्स जुन अहिलेसम्म त अब ब्यागमै छ बिकज निकाल्नु परेको छैन होइन. अनि बेबी क्यारियर त्यस्तै गरी डाइपर्स मैले भनिहालेँ वी ह्याभ अ लट अफ डाइपर्स होइन. अनि वाइप्सहरू सो अल द थिङ्स द्याट द बेबी रिक्वायर्स एभ्रिथिङ. लेट्स मुभ अन टु दिस नाउ. दिस इज हाम्रो बेबीको क्लोजेट. अगेन दिस कस्टमाइज क्लाउड्स अनि यो आइल्यासेस अनि मोस्ट प्रिटी थिङ देख्नुभयो कि भएन that beautiful neon light that says Ayanka. Everything has been made by Pinterest Artcore for me. Thank you so much Shreya, I really appreciate how you've added so much color and life and warmth to our furniture and everything in this room. So it looks really, really pretty. Even your fur carpet pani, which is at Gorgoma Ali. I think there's even sale going on for these carpets. So these are very soft and warm and nice. So we got this from there as well. So now let me show you what is inside. Dun, 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 dun. I love doing this. So So we are starting it off with like a lot of like onesies and stuff, because suruma, I think this is what would be required, right? No? So suru ko yahan sabai onesies cha, matlab onesies rakhdeka chhau, and then followed by eventually when it gets a little summery and when she's gonna be like sat mahina ko, then there's a lot of dresses here for her, cute dresses. I'm so excited. So yeah, basically baby ko sabai clothes haru yahanira cha. So yahanira, if you can see today, it's a lot of baby safe products for our baby. So yaha tapaile ke ke paunu huncha bhane, there's baby cream, moisturizers, shampoo, baby wash, bubble wash, laundry wash, diaper rash cream. So everything that we think will be handy for the baby yahanira rakheka chhau. Tapachi mathi hernu bhayo bhane, this is the breastfeeding pillow. And yeah, tolo chai, you know, our Nepali traditional culture, mase suru dekhin ke mero momle pani, Ravina momle pani, sabai jana, they always used to say ki todi ko takiya ma rakhnu parcha baby lai, ani dasna haru jastai khali ko Nepali hamro paunchha ni, so tyo pani ek set hamle ready garera rakheka chhau. Whenever we'll use it, obviously you'll see it. So that's there. That is the top drawer. Let's go to the bottom drawer. So what do we have here? Come on, come on. Let me show you the most pretty drawer. Look how cute this is. So pretty. So yeah, shoes aru dulla le pani pathaidinu bhayeko cha. So pretty. And yeah, so a lot of shoes and haate le unera pani pathaidinu bhayeko cha. Look at this chappal. Yo chappal dekhera ta ma jhandai bios bhate. It's so adorable. Look at this. So yeah, bhitra chai what we have now is bhoto aru. Tespachi yahanira it's a lot of other swaddles and blankets and hood bako towels up here. This is what we come here. This is the entire section for hairbands. Cute, cute hairbands and so baby ko lagi. Aur yo dekhin nai hamle jama garera rakhirheka chhau haina. So a lot of cute stuff here. Ani, this is what we have, some more warm blankety stuff for the baby. And finally, last matanya is a lot of the bottles, bottle cleaners, and the bottles are mapani aba hamle newborn dekhin pachi usko birthday gaisakepachi 3 months plus 6 months plus har ekko tyo nipple different huncha haina, so tyo anusar ready garera all the bottles and everything is here. Okay, yo sofa ko kura garnu parda, yo sofa yo room ma pahila dekhin thyo, yaha le yaad garnu bhako cha bhane hamro house tour ma pani it was blue. Esma chai hamle custom made yo cover lagai diera to match the decor and the color, everything in this room. So the sofa is going to be here because obviously we expect guests and people to come who want to come see the baby, so sofa was required. Tespachi yo table pani custom made ho. Yo table ma chai we have some sterilizers, basically just a fancy table, haina. So this is that, and let me take you to that corner of the room now. Tyanira chai hamro heater cha, so hamle taking care of the baby ko video ma pani ke bhaneka thiyau bhane koila haru aago haru balera chai baby ko room heat garne kaam nagarau. So that is our heater for our baby. Whenever we will require to use it, that is what we are going to be using. This was your wall ma hernu bhayo bhane, this is our fun wall. So hamle guess the date bhanera kheleka thiyau hamro baby shower ma, haina, where our friends and family tesma chai they've all guessed when the baby is coming. Aba esko September ko half month ta gaisakyo, haina, so let's see kasko milcha. Ani apart from that, yeah, so this room is basically just made with a lot of love, and we can't wait for our baby to come into the world. And mother, I can actually picture our baby here, huncha ni, me taking pictures of the baby yo fur mathi rakhera. Ani so yeah, I'm really looking forward. So I hope you guys enjoyed our nursery tour. We really enjoyed making this nursery for our little pumpkin, our little pea, sweet pea. So thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Much love. See you guys later. Bye.